today I don't want to talk about the story of Parque in Mexico because you can find it in another video or you can Google it if you want to. So I'm gonna share my thoughts and the ambience of Parque in Mexico. So happy watching! For example, in this space, there are people dancing, and next to them there is a boxing class, people skating, and sometimes the guys playing soccer there as well. As though they know their boundaries.
Thank you.
think this is the interesting one when I live in Mexico, because seeing dog walkers is normal here. And in Parque Mexico, there is an area for a dog. It's called Área Canina. And there I found something. I saw the connection between humans and dogs, and between dogs and dogs. Yeah, and how much they love their dog, and how they express it, and how the dog socialize each other.
Thank you.
like, comment, and turn on the bell. So see you at the next video. Ciao.